Once you're enrolled in Net Energy Metering, or NEM, the excess energy you don't use goes back to the electric grid. When your solar energy system doesn't produce enough energy, you'll receive it from us. Participation in a time-of-use rate plan can help you earn a bill credit if you are exporting energy to the grid when rates are higher and consuming energy when rates are lower, such as at night. Billing works a little differently for NEM participants. If you're a homeowner or small business, you'll pay non-energy charges like taxes and facilities fees every month. Your actual energy charges, meaning what you've consumed minus what you've exported, will be calculated annually. However, you can choose to pay energy charges monthly versus annually. Your annual settlement bill may include a net surplus compensation kilowatt hour credit at the market rate if you've exported more energy than you've consumed over the previous 12 months. It does not include monthly charges and credits. Learn more about net surplus compensation at on.sce.com/NEM surplus rate. You can learn a lot more about how your NEM bill is calculated and how to read it at on.sce.com/NEM bill calc. You can also download our helpful NEM fact sheet at on.sce.com/NEM fact sheet. Thanks for listening and stay sunny.